Welcome to Sanota Walkers channel. Today we are going to Gangarama Temple. Gangaramaya is one of the oldest Buddhist temples in Colombo. Started by the famous scholar monk Ikkaduwe Sri Sumangala Nayaka Thera in the late 19th century. If you visit Gangaramaya Temple in the morning hours, you can see many young crowd come there and used to meditate for some time before starting their daily office work. Even though Gangaramaya is not relative a large temple in land extent, there are many more things to see there. Actually, this is a cultural museum which displays many exhibits related to Sri Lankan history as well as other regional Buddhist countries. The famous Gangarama Navan Perahar, which was an annual event from year 1979, attracts many visitors. The procession consists of thousands of dancers and large number of elephants, and second only to Sri Dalada Perahar. The temple complex holds within its sacred interiors a museum, a library, education halls, a residential hall, a pirivana or seminary, and an arms hall. The history of Gangarama Temple is not restricted only to Buddhism, but to communal harmony as well. Gangarama limited area called Sima Malake is located in Beira Lake and you can reach via small wooden bridge.
Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe us and see you next week.